I'm Chaitanya Banerjee. I'm the executive chef of the Gateway Hotel Visakhapatnam. It's a festive season. We start with the fruit mixing every year. So this is, we started again after the cyclone effect. So we want to, you know, get into the city or get into ourselves, into the festive mood again, coming back to the normal life in Vizag. So we starting the festival mood, starting with the cake mixing. So every year we do almost maybe around 20-22 varieties of dry fruits, you know, mixed together. We will be keeping and soaking it for almost 1 year. The last year what we kept it, we will be making the cake, and the cakes will be available in the cake shop in the hotel from 23rd of December.
I was invited to this great celebration. Big surprise for me. Didn't know what to expect of this cake mixing celebration. Having all the filling and the alcohol and the liquor all together, and being part of this whole mixing activity was a great experience. So something that for sure we will taste next year for next Christmas. So